Hey guys, it's your girl Samaya. Welcome back to my channel. We've had everything. My table is so wobbly. I don't even have a tripod. But today I'm showing you my favorite slime that's in my whole slime collection. So yeah, let's get on with the video. Because I need to go get that tripod because this thing is driving me crazy. So, here's the slime. That's my favorite in my whole collection. It has some flown beads and some little diamonds, little jewels. This one is amazing. It's super stretchy. There's so many good bubble pops. Like, don't put it behind something like that. That's a great bubble pop. See, look, watch this. Amazing bubble pops. See how stretchy this is? And it's super crunchy. Let's make a swirl. Let me show you guys my swirl. And this is an 8-ounce slime. Let's take a video. I was coloring with my color pencil. Yeah, so we should do like a color video with my cousin or something. That'll be fun. Something I got in my slime, guys. What is that? Oh no. It kind of feels like a little rock. See, look. That's the sound that it makes. That's weird. But it just poked me really hard. And I know my diamonds don't do that. And flown beads can never do that. Here's those bubble pops, guys. Super crunchy. Super crunch. Crunchful and crunchy. Guys, my tripod company is called Kodak Gear. I don't know why. That's such a weird company. Kodak Gear. I'll show you guys my tripod. Wait, this should be another video. Why don't we do it another video? And I'm gonna be starting a new thing on my channel. It's like there's gonna be a trivia of the day. So, like, yeah. So yeah, like a trivia, like I have to figure it out, like you guys have to put in the comments down below, and I'll tell you like in my next video, what the answer was. So in this first one, what is Finis Nabi Da? So you have to answer that, it'll probably be in the description down below. It'll probably be in the comment section down below what Vanessa Stubby Down really means. It'll be in the comment section down below. And what you do is just scroll through all the videos that you can watch, and you'll see it down there in the bottom where all the comments go. Didn't know that. This is such a crunchy slime. I can play with this all day. This is the slime that I've only touched in a whole day. I'm probably just gonna like play with this all day. Oh my gosh. And I think I wonder why this table keeps moving, because the leg's broken. Bubble Pops. That's like, these are some amazing Bubble Pops right here. I must not just like, and I love these little flum beads. They're just white flum beads. You see so many fingers, guys. When I stretch it, like the flum beads are so pretty. And there's jewels. And I like calling this leaf jewel. And guys, and this name is inspired by somebody in my family, because her favorite color is green. And her name is Jewel. So that's what the sign was inspired by. I love this slime. Alright guys, this is my favorite slime ever. I love this slime. At first it was just leaf jewel, then I added flown beads, and then it made me so happy. It feels like a marshmallow, like a total marshmallow. Like marshmallow fluff. That's what it feels like. I feel like I'm just sitting on a cloud right now. This is amazing. And look at my shirt. So yeah, that was the trivia that I already told you guys. My niece not be down. What does it mean? It will be in the description. Well, down below. Maybe I'll put a card. Who knows?